now, son of a bitch. Cecil Tucker. His crime was cowardly, killing good folks in their sleep. And he's been a coward ever since, running off and hiding out. But I'll tell you what, if your crimes are heinous enough, they're gonna catch up with you. I hear he went to the Lemoyne Raiders over near Fort Brennand, hoping they'd protect him. And most probably they will. Up to a point. They fancy themselves gorillas this bunch, so I'd come ready for underhand tactics of some sort.
Out of. What? I don't like this!
You
massacred them! All that blood is a massacre! Deserve to get treated like this. It ain't my damn fault. Damn. They brought it on themselves. Then they died. I didn't have no choice. Any right thinking man would have done the same thing. I'm the big. I didn't mean for any of this, okay? If I could just. Mama, what's my mama going to think? I wasn't meant to get caught. That wasn't the plan for none of this.
Stupid.
Mama, shh. Why? Okay, you'll see. When the press hears about this, and the judges, and the governor, they'll understand where I was coming from. They'll look after me. And my mama, too. She'll know what to do about this. Mama.
Whoa!
Confess, I'm sad to see them still alive, but well done anyway. There's your money.